pretty sickening. For 40 years, you know, you put your heart and soul into it and root your team on, and then they yank them out from under you with no reason at all.
The Sonics have been here since before I was a tuba player. So we need them to stay. Yes?
I basically feel pretty violated, especially since they've been our team for so long. They've been one of my favorite Seattle sports teams. And it's just, I just feel very violated that they're just taking them away. And there's